Welcome to Call of the Wild, the Angler. I'm after the legendary brown trout on Spain Reserve. Now, where to find him? You need to fast travel into Paso de la Baleani, whatever you want to call it. But come down to the boat ramp and grab a boat. I'm already down at the boat ramp. And he's over here. He's not actually in a place you would think. My boat? Maybe. He's over here somewhere. On the main lake this time. Gotta try and find. Normally it's on the surface somewhere. But I'm thinking it's my 2-0 popper that will be required. Waypoint off. My feeling is a bit further down. Around here. See if he appears. Have a look. Two zero popper. Right, I'm gonna try in this area. I'm on the wrong mud already. I am. I'm floating it already. You won't get him on a float. Try again. Might be too far down. Be up there. The back of the boat. I think I might have to go back a bit. Put me map a minute. Going a little too far down. Could be around here. Was a jiggy. Oh, here he is. There he is. There's the legendary brown. I was a little too far down. I just got encouraging him on the lure front. Anything. And we hooked him. Right, there's the front. It's a bit of a torment today. Oh, I've got to get them up a bit. They won't hit the bottom. Come on, Mr. Trout. There you go. Oh, there you are. Down there. There you are. There's the legendary brown trout. I'm getting a bit quicker with you. No. I'll have a look at you. Say hello. Yeah, say hello. Right, recap. It's a 2-0 popper on Twitching. That takes his fancy. In this location. So we shall put him back. And let him go and sulk. So basically, that is my trip to find the legendary brown trout on Callabar there. So I hope you come and find him, land him, get some good points. So hope you enjoyed the legendary fishing trip on Callabar the Angler.